Good morning or afternoon. Welcome to Wingnut Military and Civilian Aviation. Today we're going to be conducting a short flight from Chesapeake Regional Airport, which is KCPK, and we're going to fly over to a historian museum or a vintage museum for military aviation, which is 42 Victor Alpha. This is going to be a short flight. Estimated time is approximately 7 minutes, and we're going to be cruising about 1,200 feet. Our heading is going to be 095 magnetic after we take off, and it should be pretty clear, but we'll see how the flight take us. But it is a VFR flight, and then I will be going over some of the instruments and cockpit tools and techniques as we move along. All right, let's move over to the cockpit. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get the aircraft started, and I'm gonna do a quick start. Get adjusted in the seat here. Announce our taxi. We'll call up. This is Cessna 727 for hotel taxiing to ACTA runway 05. Let's go ahead and check the weather first.
Kilo, Charlie, Papa, Kilo, automated weather observation 1530 Zulu. Wind 321. At 6, visibility greater than 20 miles. Sky condition clear. Temperature 17 Celsius. Dew point 8 Celsius. Altimeter 3016 Kilo Charlie Papa Kilo. Automated weather observation 1530 Zulu. Wind
3016 in our coast name window, and that will be explained
greater than
after
20
once we get out.
Miles. Sky condition clear. Temperature 17 Celsius. Dew point 8 Celsius.
Take off runway 5.
Kilo Charlie Papa Kilo track 274 Hotel is taxiing to runway 5.
Work. Always want to check your brakes.
Kilo Charlie Papa Kilo, traffic Piper November 700 Mike Sierra is 10 miles northwest 1,500 inbound touch and go left traffic runway 5. Charlie Papa Kilo, traffic Creeper November 700 Mike Sierra is 2 miles northwest, 1,600 inbound to land, runway 5. Kilo trolley pump at Zero. Traffic Piper November 700 Mike Sierra is 15 miles southwest inbound ILS. Runway 5.
Papa Kilo, traffic, Cessna November 700, Mike Sierra is 6 miles southwest, inbound, ILS, runway 5.
Yeah, look, there's a lot of traffic here today. And once we get on the taxiway here, I'll explain what I was doing with the altimeter. Alright, in the altimeter, this here is what you call your six-pack, your sixth major instrument. Airspeed indicator, attitude indicator, to tell you where your wings are level. It can also tell you whether you're climbing or descending. And here you have your altimeter. The altimeter is set to your barometric pressure. So based on the barometric pressure, you set that in here and that'll tell you where you are in reference to sea level. Here's your turn coordinator. Compass, and here's your climb indicator. This shows you the rate at which you're climbing towards the center. Your compass, this is your gyro compass. You can always set this to your magnetic.
Runway 5.
This is a soft, well, I guess flaps, and I'm gonna have to, just like the Skydive airfill, I gotta keep my nose up and land very softly. This is what you call a soft fill landing. Since there was a lot of rain in the area, I'm going to go ahead and practice a soft fill landing. Go. Outside view. Power, watch the airspeed. Try to put us right in front of the main hangar here. What you see there is a World War II British tower right there on the left. For some of those who are looking at this for the first time, this airport actually exists. I will also post a link to the airport below, and you can see a virtual tour of the inside. And let me just go ahead and make my turn over here, make my announcement. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed this flight. This here was a relatively short flight from Chesapeake to 42 Victor Alpha. Be on the lookout for additional videos in different scenery, airports, which I'll make flights. Thank you for flying, and make sure you click the like button below. Thank you, have a nice day.